The whole thing. Start standing up.
The whole fuck. Oh, jeez.
Alright. I want to see Anna's reaction to it.
Hi. Cillian, listen, I don't even know what to say. I am sorry. So sorry. I don't know what happened there. I guess I just got caught up in the scene. You read really well. Thank you. I think you got the part. That is, you know, if you want it. I guess I should explain myself, huh? I am sorry for yelling at you before. And I'm sorry for kissing you. That was uncalled for. And I am sorry if I hurt our friendship in any way. And I'm sorry for... Sorry. I can't believe this. I'm apologizing incoherently. Sorry?
You read well too.
You think so? Well, you helped a lot. So I've wanted to do that for a while now.
Audition for Romeo and Juliet?
No, kiss you.
Why?
Well, I don't know, I guess I wanted to get close enough to your brain where I can see inside it. Answers, I don't know.
So was it like you imagined?
It tastes a lot better than a pillow. Say the T-Rex could breathe fire, like Godzilla.
Still God.
Figured as much. So, wanna go back inside now?
In a little while.
Aww.